Do you know what it's like to stuff your shit through one of those air holes?
No. I only know what it's like to pick up your shit and throw it overboard.